Enough. Your line's thirst for all-out war with the humans endangers us all. Peter Navanum. Without the sheep,
the wolves go hungry, yes. But the day is coming when the sheep will outwit the wolves. Haven't you been watching, brother? The humans have harnessed the power of steam and lightning, and they grow mighty. If our hubris allows us to grow fat and lazy in the shadows, they will soon have the power to hunt us down like dogs.
And so you propose war.
War suggests there is a chance we might lose. I propose we strike with my new asset. We can control the change. Reclaim the Sanguisuja's rightful place at the top of the food chain.
Control the change? Are you mad? Even suggesting such a thing is blasphemy.
Dominic, brother, these are blasphemous times. While my methods may very well be at variance with our tradition, I can tell you one thing. If we don't adapt, we will perish.
Enough. I will not allow you and your bastard greed to lead us into annihilation. Peter Navanum, for the high crime of conspiracy against your own kind, I sentence you and your line to the true death.
I told you, Father. They wouldn't listen.
We had to try, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
then... we... force them to!
Ooh. Think you could have brought a bigger knife?
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Now that...
Thank you. So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter! He has no place in the future! Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed! You are worth more than any of them! I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die!
I've heard those words before. She's in your head!
Enough of your petulance! I am your father! If you will come willingly, I will make you! Over, son!
is the last chance, Jesse!
We'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
Here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
spirits and the beavers come, you better deserve to be one of us!
Thank you.
landscape.
Here, you beautiful son of a bitch. You did it.
The situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business. Or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country. And for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the Capitol, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. Sky's the limit.
Such a wonderful place, what a shame we can't stay. This exhausting chase is now over. So such a beautiful world, but it drives us all mad. The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad. And I need to rest a little. It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was one before.